I know that. I know that.
Oh. I was looking at that create, and I thought it was a parenthesis.
I just think it's kind of funny, but I mean,
I was like, re-ate? Well, nah, parenthesis with no end parenthesis? Oh. And I thought it was some Australian one going.
I mean, well, you're running around about studying the rule back. No, that's kind
of this game's not in English, it's in Australian. You know, nice pre-rendered cutscene.
Mm-hmm.
More games should do that.
Mm-hmm.
They can get higher quality out of
it.
Yeah, I mean, this looks beautiful, and normal game probably looks like ass. This actually looks really nice for a PS2 cutscene.
Yeah.
I never really thought
about it. I mean, it's still 480p.
Yeah, it's just... It's, like, really good.
Mm-hmm.
It's, like, Pixar movie quality of the
time. Well,
do the more general. Do the more general.
They're,
more general.
I don't think it's Pixar movie quality of the time.
I do.
But,
2002? That's a long time ago.
They actually have lighting and stuff that's more realistic. Yeah. I gotcha!
Fuck that guy.
Oh my gosh, I gotta tell you what fucking happened. The worst moment of my fucking life.
By the way, he's talking louder because...
That's exactly what Mason said.
He's talking louder because they're here. He wants to bother us.
I'm gonna punch him.
Do it.
I was on the phone one night and we were talking about Mario Kart, and I was like, "Oh, I want to check if
it's time.
I want to check if like there's any like single rooms since you know I have to be in Pearson." And I checked First Street Towers, and there's a fucking empty room. And I know that. And I was like, "Mom, can I move into First Street Towers?" She was like, "What is that?" And she looked it up. She was like, "50." And I was like, "Shit!" I was like, "Mom, I'm sorry. I just please." Like, I was like, damn near crying. I was like, "You gotta let me move." And she was like, "Yeah." I had to. And then, and
what happened in between here?
This is a flashback.
And she was like, she was on the verge of saying yes, bro. She was like, "I'm too tired to think about this right now."
So that guy's an asshole, and he wants to kill everybody with a giant robot thing, right?
Right.
So they throw boomerangs at the missiles. Because Australia.
Oh
right.
Oh my god. And
it worked.
Yeah.
On the verge of crying,
video
I was so mad when we got off the phone.
So there's more than one Tasmanian type.
Shitty!
With boomerang.
Unlike now, because there's zero.
My ass
right. She missed. But it's boomerang!
It's a boomerang!
How am I?
What the fuck?
I don't know. You put those 5 talismans there and it opens a portal for some reason.
Those brave few who challenged Boss Cass for
trial. No, how are we?
Word grows that Boss Cass is seeking out the talismans again.
And I don't like that.
Costs. It's up to you to find the talismans before he does.
It's up to me to save my family. Boy, John! Are you okay? Murray? Oh, I'm glad to see you. Oh, you're never going to believe what just happened.
His mouth's on the side of his face.
Oh, yeah.
That's where you
showed
up.
That's what Jeremiah said.
Sounds like you've got a fair bit of adventure ahead of you, mate. Not that I'm into that.
What's going on, Wiki?
That's what I said, Wiki.
Dude, I had...
Okay, Dallas, you're going to play 2-Up.
Alright.
I don't remember what 2-Up is. Is that the first level? I feel like that's the first level. Is that the first level?
So yeah, I had a problem in It looks like it's Rainbow Cliffs.
Welcome to Rainbow Cliffs, mate. Oh. I've heard that if you press the... Okay, now let's get down. If you're going to be out adventuring, and I know, just head down to Bly Bly Stuff.
Okay, we'll have Dallas play up through the first level. All right. He can just play all the way until he finishes two up.
So, I had a problem in... What the fall? What? That's weird. Oh, shit. Okay. This is awkward. He just kind of...
It's because when you get a second boomerang, you can glide with them. So you get, like, a glide jump.
Okay.
Yeah, I go talk to the koala.
Can I eat things?
You can, but not those things.
G'day, Julius. Now, if I just reroute these wires to...
So, I had a calc problem today. And I... I typed in the calculator wrong 8 times in a row.
I was just Jesus. Making some last-minute adjustments.
The same way 8 times in a row.
Why?
So... I,
so, you old coot. What's this contraption?
I looked it up on Wolfram Alpha.
Mm-hmm.
And I fucked up typing it in 6 times.
You suck.
Why is this so? It's quite simple. It's an oscillatory micro feeder to scan the trace energy signals that match the unique.
So why is every other animal, like, intelligent and, like, sentient, but the kangaroos weren't?
Like a big nose that shreds them out.
I was going to try to think of a reason. No.
I'm so sorry, but I already spit my water out.
Rarest hens taste, mate.
The fuck are hens teeth?
That's the joke.
If only it was that easy.
And don't have teeth.
Is that like an Australian thing?
I've heard that before. I want to say not here. I feel like I've just heard that. It's definitely a thing.
So, how is that? No reasonable question. I've created these portals. Of course, they're just... A lot of them will have the twink. Will it be convincing
the locals
and part of their prize? But I'm afraid I can't help. If you're as with... Righto, Ty, then you've got the farm. I'll see you in...
Okay. Go to the first level.
It's in here, right?
No. It's there. The glowy things are the levels.
Yeah.
Don't eat the goddamn kangaroos.
Why? Because they look delicious.
They do, but they're nice. They're friendly.
So am I, but I won't eat them.
Has got the lot.
Gotta collect all them red motherfuckers.
Shit. 300. Do we have any, like, block on you? Like, any block near them thing?
I want to say yep. Okay, I remember at either some point in this game or the second game, maybe even the third game, getting a power up that lets you, like, become magnetized to you, like, a lot more.
Listen, mate, that's good.
I don't remember if that's even in this game or if you have it at the beginning. I have no idea. It's been a long time.
That was stupid. You see that tree over there? Yeah? It's not there. It's on top of the peak.
That's good! That's comedy.
Smart.
Yeah, better pick them up. Right, so. You got a little bit. A little bit of ball.
That's pretty good.
You got a satisfying pickup sound.
Hard.
Look at that. Okay, so I guess we're switching off on each level because if we have to switch off on each egg, then that was it.
Oh, that's a thunder.
I reckon those dummies are a complete.
Yeah.
Only last week I used one, or two blocks.
I was okay, I was like, hey, man, I'm used to
do that. Curious records is constant, but it was asked me, I think it was a load of bull dust. So you're saying that it might suffer.
Good stuff.
Yeah. So now you know you gotta break all their boxes. You missed one.
This is fun.
Okay. Don't explore. It's gaming about exploring.
This is fun.
Okay, thanks, Wiki.
What is it?
The pickup I was talking about, you get it. You get to break a picnic basket, and then it lasts for like 15 seconds or something.
Oh, okay. I forgot about that.
Yeah, that's where you respawn if you die.
Oh, okay. I missed it.
It's a checkpoint.
I reckon you have it.
Why is it biting?
Huh?
Why is it biting my muffin attack?
What else would it be? You can do that too. It's just not very effective until you get the second one. I remember a specific secret in this one where you jump behind a waterfall, not that one, some waterfall, and get a golden cog. Oh, see, this is the motherfuckers from Banjo!
Boss Cascade is paid for your little place, eh? Well, big mistake!
That's definitely what you do.
That is a thundering, no worries, unless you're...
Yeah, shh.
That is a Jinjo ass Jinjo.
Yeah, I know, right? That's when I had that epiphany.
Oh. I got this on the PS1.
Why?
It's just the right analog stick exists.
Oh. Yeah, it does.
I was so used to holding it.
Yeah, you want to go back over there. See back there?
Not one.
You can just... Those are important for reasons. I think you buy more boomerangs with them? I don't know.
I don't know if it's true. When
I
shave, oh yeah, it's that shit.
It's
there was another one there?
This definitely had some...
Oh, yeah, go back. Go back to that cave where you got the gold card. See, there's a second one up on top of that ledge.
Oh, shit.
You gotta jump from in the cave.
Yeah.
Thanks, Wiki.
I'm not too sure about jumping inside here. Oh, you sure?
15 golden cogs equals a new rank. Alright.
I'm glad Wiki knows what he's doing.
I know, seriously. Wiki, do you speedrun this game? Because you know way more than me. And I played the fuck out of this as a kid. Fucking asshole kangaroos. I mean, tell their assholes because they got skulls in their shirt. And they wear flip shirts. Hi, Jungle Book.
Yo, what's going on, Wiki?
You ain't even using that boomerang, dude.
You did?
Guys. Okay. I mean, like, that shit's like automatic homing. Don't ask me how that works.
I bit them.
Yeah, I know, but...
Here's one.
Yeah, I'm pretty tired from school today, too. Today's my long day where I start at 7. I get up at 7, and I don't get done with work or school until 7:30. And plus, during all of my breaks today, I did homework, so... Shouldn't have progressed that.
The levels get much less fun here, by the way.
Okay, that's good.
This is learning, yeah. This is like more similar to like Spiral Mountain than anything.
I'd say it's very similar to the first level of Spiral Mountain.
Yeah. I was just thinking banjo.
It's a cotton candy.
Wiki, do you know what the little one up in the top right corner inside the opal means?
Okay, honestly, I reserve that for the first three, but I can do it
Okay. So the game does start.
Yeah. I don't know. I'll answer. This is their decoration. I love the little twirl lady when they die.
Yeah. Spyro did it too, didn't he?
I think so.
None of these are Spyro. I know Spyro did.
Oh yeah, Spyro did. You can charge up a super bite? I fucking never knew that. I have never seen that. Because you don't. I think you gotta collect 100 opals. Yeah.
Oh.
To do it.
Okay. Well, I guess it's not.
I mean, I beat the whole game and never used it. So.
Get rid of that.
I think you need the glidey glide.
Like the super glide.
Yeah, but you fucked that up too. So.
Yep.
I think there's probably something over there going on.
Including Julius, you can lock your camera on to end.
Big old crap.
Down.
Fucked his ass up. But this is the right way. That's where you came from. What are you doing?
I got a hole.
God damn it. I don't really remember any level except for this one and like the forest, woods, whatever it is. Oh.
Did I get them all?
I don't know.
Fuck
yeah.
There's more stuff over there.
Yeah, but you definitely have to actually get over there at some point.
Cool. Yeah, but it was cool, Wiki.
Nice to less.
I know, I noticed after I did that. What's picking back?
They usually give you health. Yeah. But you haven't gotten hit, so.
Hold on. I'm trying that again.
So I was playing Dark Souls today, right?
Yeah.
And I'm like going through this like swampy area. And it's fun. I'll tell the whole story. I get to this area called Blight Town. And I know it's infamous for being a pain in the ass.
You can get the super bites from picnic baskets, okay.
And, like, I've heard people talk about it on the internet about being bad, or, like, just a pain in the ass, or something. Something being wrong with it.
Uh-huh.
And I didn't remember what it was. I just remembered it kind of being infamous for some reason. And then I'm listening to a podcast, and no shit, as soon as I get there, they literally start talking about Dark Souls, and specifically Blighttown, because one of the guys is, like, playing it for the first time, and it just got there. And one guy goes, yeah, I'm not going to spoil what happens in Blighttown, but let me just, like, say for everybody who doesn't know, he's about to play Blighttown on a console. And I was like, what the fuck is that? Your frame rate tanks. Like, it goes from, like, fucking 60 to just 10. I was like, this sucks. Because I think it's, like, it's because it's, like, the only area in the game where, like, your draw distance, like, the draw distance is capable of being so fucking far.
Oh.
Like, the other levels are all much more closed in, and that one's, like, very open, and just, it doesn't like it. But anyways, it's also kind of just a hard area. And there's, like, platforming, kinda, and that game should not have platforming.
I read that as there's no time to sit around and please yourself.
Yeah. Well, I mean, that would also be true. Anyways, so I'm going through there, right? I'm in, like, this swampy area, and, fucking, I'm like, there's, like, a very clear direction I'm supposed to go, and I was like, fuck that, I'm gonna go the other way. Bitches ain't fooling me. So I went the other way, and the problem is, like, the other way looks like there is just absolutely nothing. Like, it just looks like you could go on forever, and there would just be nothing. So I was like, whatever. I'm gonna
somebody
take like.
Should be good at it. Somebody should
I'm
be good at it.
I'm really gonna hit it.
You know what he's gonna
do. Yeah.
But the thing is, Jeremiah is
practically. You're sick of that.
Yeah.
Okay, apparently not so far. So.
So, like, it's like a really long walk into, like, looks like probably should be nothing. And,
so,
like,
so
it's worse because I'm, like, you have to run through, like, really deep water, which makes you run really slow.
Uh-huh.
I was like, whatever, fuck it, I'm gonna walk out that direction for, like, 5 minutes if I have to. So I get out there, and I find, like, this vine around this tree. It's, like, a really big vine, a really big tree.
Oh, yeah,
I'm like, looks like you can walk up that. So I walk over to it, start to walk up it, I'm like, fuck yeah. Found a goddamn secret.
I'm just being conscious.
So I climb up it, and I get to the top, and there's an item on the floor, in, like, this cave in the tree. And I'm like, fuck yeah. Pick it up. It's a goddamn wooden plank shield. As in, like, a couple wooden planks strapped together to make a shield. And it's just a useless piece of shit. I was like, well, that's not cool. Look at that. Just as well on well-led and as a little extra bonus,
a stopwatch will appear near the school. Okay. Yeah, but I don't know that. Why do that? Right. You don't have that. Well, it's enough. Let's head back
to the book. And,
I don't come back, so all of my money comes
in. I was like, well, there has to be something else around here. So I start whacking walls with my sword until I find one that's a fake wall. Don't go in there, that'll take you back to the... You gotta go back to the place where you were like, yeah.
Why are you bringing it up then if you don't have any traps?
And I was like, so I found a wall that was, like, breakable, so I went through it. And I was like, fuck yeah, another secret. Like, this has got to be the real secret. I went back there, and there's, like, another... There's a chest, and I was like, fuck yeah, there's going to be something good in the chest.
Uh-huh.
No, not really. There's just an item that you can use to, like, temporarily, like, boost your stats. Like, nothing special. Like, shit you find around everywhere anyways. I was like, well, this is bullshit. I was like, this would be really stupid, but what if there's one more fucking, like, breakable wall here? So I, like, hit the wall behind the chest.
Uh-huh.
It breaks. And I was like, fuck yeah. Fucking level 3 secret right here. Go out there, and the fucking, like, title comes up that I'm entering, like, a new area. And I was like, what? Like, it's literally just a whole other level.
Oh.
I was like, okay. But I was about to die and shit, so I had to run back to where I came from. Or no, actually, I started walking because I was like, maybe there will be a bonfire, like, at the beginning of this area. There usually is. Somewhere, right? And I was like, maybe there'll be one around the beginning of this area. I died before I had one. I don't even remember what I died to. Oh, I was poisoned this whole time. Because I had to run through the swamp to get there, which poisoned me. And I didn't have anything to cure the poison. So.
I'm not good with cameras. I like to move things on the run.
It depends, because you're not, like, my best friend. But you're definitely a friend, so yeah, it is different. Yeah, I guess.
If I don't get all 300 in one go, do they
restart
when you restart the level with me?
Spencer isn't, like, your best friend either. He's just kind of like...
I want to say you keep all the ones that you collect.
That's shade. That's cringe time.
Or Jinjo as fuck. What is that green thing?
It's an algae.
Not that green thing. You also don't have to kill the alligator. Why? What do you do to you?
Nothing. Just kill him. Hi, Brian.
Oh, yeah, that's right. You can't swim yet.
So I can breathe.
Don't ruin the swimming for him, Wiki. You can't drown, but like you saw, you're not gonna get anywhere, right?
The fuck
oh,
is
yeah.
this?
This shit. Hi, Spencer.
Hey, Spencer.
Uh-oh. That's what you think. I did not realize there were 9 goddamn cogs in this level. If not more.
Wiki, I realized there was a crocodile after I sent it.
Oh, I brought that up. I'm scared. Oh, no, that's
Wiki, shut up. I didn't miss it. I just wanted to go back for it.
Where's that then, huh?
It's over here.
Actually,
is
no,
it?
I wouldn't be mad at no.
Oh, this is just the beginning. We can't go back then.
There are 10 cogs in every level, 8 thunder eggs, and 300 opals. Thank you, Wiki. Wiki's so goddamn helpful with this game right now.
He's a Wiki.
Smash.
Look, I can go if you want me to.
I mean, that doesn't happen.
I only get that once?
Apparently. I really like the sound of the thing hitting the guys.
Uh-huh.
It's very comical and satisfying. Why is the sound quality shit, Dallas?
What?
Yeah, that's my bro. It was more, it was like a good set of blocks, but not. That's my boy. Did your sister have to get it back for me to get it, or did I get it back? I think I got it back. Very well. Yeah. She was trifling.
Oh, this is probably too loud. That's why. Also, it's only coming through the right ear.
Ooh. I know someone that's a I'm pretty sure it's doing all this type of stuff. I mean, I haven't done it, but I'm pretty sure I'm doing something that's
good. Can you hear anything?
On the TV?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, chill on that. I don't do that.
I don't know how long we're going to stream, Spencer.
Wait, did you say something about a threesome? Hey, what's the problem with
threesome? I don't think the sound quality is shit. I don't think the sound quality is shit.
When he came in, it was like, I'm dead. Yo, did someone message him? I didn't say anything.
No, it's fine.
You're not talking about me?
I don't know what's
wrong with you. I was like, maybe.
Spencer. I should turn this down. Because that's coming through the mic, I think. Okay, probably.
Oh, shit. I just realized something. Hold on, I got a message.
I haven't either. It was just Jordan that was like, let's play this game.
Jordan and Wiki.
Jordan and Wiki were
a team effort. Yeah, Spencer, I played the shit out of this game when I was a kid.
Oh, yo, down there. I'm gonna get down there.
Oh, wait, you can't go down there! Straight up can't go down there.
If there's an oval back there.
You can't spend that.
If there's an oval back there.
If there's one oval back there, that is the shittiest thing. You don't get to swim till, like, quite a bit later, though, so.
Bust a nut. Bust a nut or two.
Ooh. Okay, thank you, Wiki. I was gonna say, I'm pretty sure it's just that extra life. This is classic Australia music, Spencer. Don't hate on their culture.
Need to do one more.
Yeah, Dallas is gonna like the swimming. I'm gonna let Dallas do the swimming level.
Did you get that message?
You do get choices in this game. You have to choose what level you go to next.
Okay.
Yeah.
I think it opens up like 2 or 3 more levels after this one. But you, sir, need to find... Do me a favor, hit pause.
Yeah.
Game info? Okay. So you're missing...
One guy and an oval.
You can, if you hit right.
I don't remember if I.
That's left.
I don't know.
Okay, but, like, see how you can look at the different things? So you gotta do the time attack, find the guy, and do the oval. Okay.
Some Donkey Kong 64 shit.
Oh, wait, go back to that for a sec. Push it up. Oh, yeah. Oh, what's this?
Game totals. Dude, we're 8% done.
Oh yeah, you gotta find like the fucking rainbow egg things.
That's not cool.
I don't remember what those are.
Up over.
There's 250.
Thing, basically,
yep.
Dap up.
We'll collect all them motherfuckers.
I acknowledge your brothers.
Yeah, he could do the time trial, but bitch is gonna find that opal first.
Yep.
Although, you could probably find the opal. No, Wiki, you don't understand. We fucking 100% games. I'm pretty sure they just give you extra life, is that right?
What?
The rainbow scales? I want to say they give you extra life. And it's not like a hard game, so you don't really need that either. But bitch, we can find another life. What's your goal as a game designer?
Make video games.
There you go. That's a good goal. Fucking concept art is always worth it, Wiki.
I don't know. If I did, then, you know.
If you get all 25 rainbow scales, you get double life. Fuck yeah.
Sounds what we're just
talking about. And the 250 things is concept art.
Okay.
Which we obviously have to get.
Oh,
well. He wants a serious answer. I feel like that was a serious answer.
It was a serious answer. Can you be more specific in the question?
You walked past a bilby?
Sometimes.
When did you walk past a bilby?
What?
You walked past a bilby.
Fucking trees.
Where was the bilby? I didn't see goddamn bilby.
Fuck. Why'd the camera turn? Is it in there?
Is it?
Nope.
No, this thing ain't nothing. What do you want your games to accomplish? Oh, he's up there! Fuck it, jump.
Oh, yeah. Shit.
Blake's here. Fucking hate Blake. Fuck Blake.
Spencer,
no, I love you, Blake.
I want people to enjoy the game while being, like, enjoy the game at a casual level and a more serious level at the same time.
No, you gotta get that goddamn fucking opal, Wiki. Go fuck yourself. Fuck you, Alarm.
I thought you turned that on.
I thought I did, too.
Yo, Cornu! Thank you for the host. How's it going?
You got the opal?
Fill up
no.
The ladies in your room.
Yeah, you did. When did you get the opal?
Uh-huh.
When you
got the
magnet. I
cool.
Did not see it happen.
How do I stop
the
contract?
Is it? It's either the beginning or the end of the level.
Well, I'm going towards the beginning.
You might as well catch right here.
Yeah.
Okay, chill. You know.
It's going good. Morgan! What's going on?
Oh, I love the quarter sitting.
Yeah, you stand right. Hit the triangle.
Welcome to the track. Race to the finish. A chip, but miss one. Good.
Don't miss the checkpoints. Can you fucking manage that?
No.
Yeah, I know. As we've proven time and time again, fucking Dallas can't do a race to save his fucking life.
Maybe this game will be different.
Oh, he didn't. Okay.
I did the Ape Escape time trials, okay?
Those were pussy ass shit.
No, they weren't. Not the first level of each one. The rest
no,
pretty easy.
Crazy.
For some reason.
Yeah. Didn't even make you go through the whole fucking level? What the fuck?
Got it. What's going on, Ian?
Such a
did I get all those things?
No. Yeah, go to the end and turn in your 300 opals.
Sorry, was that section?
I almost want to say if you'd stood in the center of that thing at the beginning, it would warp you to the end.
Tell me, had to put 2 hot dogs in 1 bun.
No. Made that up. Did you?
I think so. I have no idea where it came from, though.
Oh, I thought you meant like you made it up just to.
I made it up by accident. It doesn't snow worries?
Huh. He's also fine.
I guess that's why I thought that. Oh, no, they make you do the whole level. I don't know what I'm talking about anymore. I don't remember fucking shit about this game. I remember this level very specifically.
You probably did it a lot.
Right. Ice cream.
What?
Oh.
Koinu, what did you play and why are you mad?
When you get. Did you read Wiki's thing?
No. Listen. You use the warping mushroom at the end to make the. Oh, okay.
Yeah, I remember that now.
How do I use the warping mushroom at the end?
You stand in them.
That's funny.
Yeah. What, why do you have till April to get good at it? What happens in April?
What is typo?
It's Final Fantasy.
Oh.
I don't think there's a faster way.
I don't think there is either.
This thing.
Yeah. Yeah, I had a triangle.
Oh, okay.
Where? Well, let's find those mushrooms. Confirm that. They're right there. They're right there. You stand in those motherfuckers? Maybe a triangle? Oh, no. There you go. What if there just weren't any here?
Huh? Okay!
Okay! Wait, wait, they're right there, they're right there.
Oh. No, it'll be fine, Koinu.
They didn't even have the same thing.
Fuck you. Yo, look, pretty new cutscene.
Yeah, cutscenes.
Look, Wiki even knew it was coming.
That shit's hard, though.
Join up when you come up with it. I think it's pissed off.
I know. That's why I like it, too.
Mm-hmm.
Do you ever play the sequels, Wiki?
That sounds like a good plan, Koinu.
Oh, my God. The controls are inverse from what I wanted. I get used to it.
As per tradition, eat gummy bears on stream. And make a lot of crinkly noises.
Yeah, you're doing that level.
Yay!
Oh, those are really soft.
Yeah.
It ain't no 4-pound box of chocolate, so.
Huh. Yeah.
Yeah, that's kind of how I feel about it, Wiki. I remember I played 2 a lot as a kid. I liked it just because you get to drive the Jeep, and it was just fun. And I felt like you got cooler ranks in 3, or not 3, 2. And then 3, I only, like, played, like, once as a kid and was like, eh. God, that moves fast. There's, like, no... There's no, like, acceleration with him, is there?
Mm-hmm.
It's just... You're going. That's gonna take a second to get used to.
Yeah, especially with the camera the way it is. Like, right behind you.
Yeah.
That's what it talks about. Mm-hmm.
Oh, yeah, you're gonna fuck her.
Alright.
Yeah. Did I miss anything back here? I don't think so.
Mason, you're on my side.
Unless. No.
You gotta always be on my side. You're my pro. Yeah, it is. It's the fucking rules. That's the fucking rules. Oh, really?
Oh, that's yeah. That's true.
Reading off fucking 40-some odd rules.
Wiki, thank you for the auto host. Thanks for the host, Spencer. What were you even asking her?
Yeah, noob.
Go on.
I did it.
Dead ass, I don't say shit.
What were you talking about? You were asking Morgan something, but I don't know what you said. Or what you meant.
So you gotta fucking hurry that shit up. This ain't never a missy talk.
Oh, okay. Well, on a happier note than video games, then, Koinu.
We're playing
How's
video
work?
Games.
How's it work?
Look how fucking slow I can go, though.
You gonna speed up?
No. I don't wanna miss the shit.
Can you jump?
Yeah. You can jump and duck.
Is there?
How you duck?
Yeah.
Really. Circle.
Even though I've broken that, but you know.
Ha!
I meant to do that.
Oh.
Oh, I didn't know you got a second job, didn't you? What happened?
Oh, How far away from work do you live? Walking distance.
What about the Nene, though? That's above your head, though.
Also, yeah, Ian, that... It sucks that that happens.
Matrix Cubs.
We lost as fuck. This guy.
Who's this guy?
This guy is somebody. It's Ranger Ken.
Ranger Ken.
Fuck cave bats.
Get any extra money?
I'm gonna fuck these bats up.
Yeah. What if they don't give you enough?
Range can. Okay, that's a pretty good distance walk. It's about 2 miles.
Ooh, Mason, Roxy, Brocco.
Oh, Quiltbot is in hiding.
Yeah, man.
Let me see if I can. What? Fuck you, I don't want to be that. There we go.
Yeah, we got enough for a new ring.
Sweet. Guess he's getting a new ring.
You'll actually get two.
Two?
I believe.
One.
You will get one in the level you're going to do,
yeah,
and
yeah.
You're going to get one when I get back to the thing.
Yes.
One of them is going to be much more exciting than the other one, though, I promise.
Okay. Oh, you don't get any kind of choice.
No. Well, the one you're getting in the level is scripted for a very specific purpose.
Okay.
And the other one is... Yeah, you put 15 in and you get a thing.
Okay.
I have no idea what it'll be. So we're going to be surprised. I don't know how to get up there.
I'm pretty excited about his bot. Spencer, I will buy you a pizza.
Buy me a pizza.
Spencer said I can pay him in pizza or PayPal.
You can pay me in pizza.
You didn't do anything.
I came over here and played video games with you.
Yeah, but you like that.
That's what you think.
It's kind of like when I suck your dick.
I also faked happiness.
I don't pay you after I suck your dick.
Shit. I didn't realize you had to hold X.
Yeah, it's a hold X.
Wait.
Unless he's what?
I'm being bad right now.
Oh, okay. Well.
Stupid camera's backwards.
I don't understand how you can have a fake male orgasm.
What do you
mean? I understand how you can, like, pretend that you had one.
Right.
But how can you, like, ever be... Like,
you're saying how did Chandler do it in that one episode of Friends?
Well, no, because I don't remember that episode. But like, if you fake a male orgasm, stuff comes out when you
not if you fake it
when you have a real one,
right?
So how do you fake stuff coming out?
You don't.
If you're wearing a condom, it would be different.
Okay.
If you're wearing a condom and, like, having sex with the girl, then you could pretty easily fake it. Just don't let her inspect the condom afterwards, but I don't know why she would do that anyways.
Now I'm just imagining, faking an orgasm while masturbating. Like, you just want to trick yourself.
I don't... Okay. Extra life.
Oh, chill. You can do that.
Wait, you can straight up bite those fuckers?
Oh, okay.
Also, I don't know. He told me to get the bats out of here. I went through the whole cave. I haven't found a fucking bat, so... I'm gonna say that I did it, and I'm gonna go back to him. Why are we talking about toaster strudels?
Because it has the white stuff on top. Oh, you can hit L2 to get a view thing.
There are no bats, Wiki. Where do you see a bat? You fucking lying piece of shit. Same motherfucker. It's like, you can shoot the fucking rocks with the star, with the bombs with the star bits. Fuck you, Wiki. What fucking bat? What bat? What bat? There's I no see absolutely bat, no bats. What the fuck where are the bats? Wiki? There's Jesus no... Look, there's no bats.
Oh my goodness, Wiki, why do you suck so much?
Fuck you, Wiki.
Hey.
Hey, look, I found some bats. No thanks to Wiki.
Gross.
Hold on. Oh, we were just gonna not... We were gonna pretend they weren't there. One time.
How? I was like,
I was, but then I ended up following them really slowly, and I felt like I couldn't hold it out that long. I love how to save the bats from drowning in their own fucking cave, because they're that retarded, apparently. We're going to whack them with boomerangs.
Hey, are you serious, Spencer?
Probably.
I also want to point out, this is another game where... every single person apparently has, like, these really important items for saving the world, but they hold them out from you, yeah. The person saving the world, until you do some trivial shit that they could have done themselves. That always bothered me in every game.
Wiki, no! I love you, Wiki!
That's petty.
I didn't know which way to choose.
Spencer, are you gonna put in a 2-week notice, or are you just
only
gonna
if it's to the death.
Leave?
Yeah, only to the death. You can probably not be able.
One of my friends in my classes just—he didn't like his job that he had been working at for a year and a half, so he just stopped showing up because his boss was a dick. Okay, he's like, "No, I ain't even gonna email him." And he just stopped going.
Chill on that.
It's like, I don't know if that was a great idea, but.
Hey, where's the rule that you can't call out your bro's name?
2-day notice. Okay. You died. It's okay, you just had to take a shit. You're fine now.
Oh, I am. I knew that. Dude, this motherfucker gets some... He goes faster to the left and the right than he does forward. Like...
That's ridiculous.
God damn it!
You go quite fast enough!
Well, it's like really hard to control. I feel like the analog stick is actually not ideal for this.
Dude, my mom, she's getting this texting thing. Starting to.
Is she?
She uses a return instead of periods, though.
Fuck me. Okay.
And sometimes instead of spaces. So I got hi, comma, return. My dad's real B-day was June 4th, return. He had 2 B-days due to return. Being too young to join the army, space, comma, return. I'm not sure of the day, return. But space, it was sometime this month, return. Why do you want to know? Or why do you want to return? No.
So what I'm getting is she's not getting this tech stick thing.
Hey, it's better than she had been. Before, she didn't know how to open the app. You know what? That's fair.
You motherfucker! I distinctly remember wanting to murder this thing.
Do you know anybody's birthday that's...
Dude, it's June a na-na-na-na-na.
This is important. Do you know anybody's birthday is June 6th?
No.
Why? Because... I seem to remember that as somebody's birthday. I don't know who it was.
I don't know very many birthdays. I know yours, my mom's,
I always
my
forget
sis,
and
my...
if I didn't look it up earlier today, then I wouldn't know it right now.
Why'd you look at my birthday?
Because Brittany and I were talking about it.
Why were you and Brittany talking about my birthday?
Because Hope was doing a BuzzFeed thing that had one of those...
Why was Hope doing a BuzzFeed
hold on.
Thing?
Because that doesn't need to be answered.
Oh, because bitch crazy, yeah.
Right. So, it was like one of those, it's a month and a day for your birthday, and that's like, your... going to rule the world with the Hulk.
Me?
Kind of thing.
Am I? What was
no,
me?
I
what was mine?
I don't know what yours was.
God damn it! I care about this, Dallas!
Mine was I'm going to take over the world with Hermione from Harry Potter.
Fuck.
Yeah.
You fucking raped this thing.
Well, because Risk is a murder smoker, you got pink socks or something.
But anyways...
It's not. I
Hope looked up mine and Brittany's and her brother's, and then she was like,
it's like breasts.
I don't know what, when my best friend's birthday is. And Brittany was like, I do not know when your best friend's birthday is. And I was like, I don't know when Jordan's is.
Oh, my best friend.
Yeah.
Damn.
It sucks, doesn't it?
I know. I was really good. I was kind of near like, no, and I was like, yes. It's kind of sad, though, like, from your perspective.
Yeah, I know. That's why it was sad. It's not sad for you. You got a good guy.
That, well, I mean, debatable. You could turn that shit around, but, like, I know Brittany's birthday.
I do.
See, but then
it's
you...
It's May 27th.
Then, of course you know your girlfriend's birthday. I would fucking hope you do. See, get it, Hope? Anyways.
I know Hope's birthday, too.
So Hope is more your best friend than me. Wow. I fucking see where I
stand. No, I just never bought you anything for your birthday.
Did you buy Hope stuff for her birthday?
No, but it's in December, and I bought her something for Christmas.
Okay.
Which is basically the same thing.
Right.
You wouldn't know because your birthday's not in December, I don't think.
My dad's is. Wait, you don't pay?
You left it up!
I've not pulled the PS2.
It's July 7th.
March 6th.
What are we even talking about anymore? I forget.
Why we were talking about me looking up your birthday.
Okay. What the fuck? That was weird. I hope I haven't missed anything. I'm pretty sure I've missed all the things. I know I missed one on the slide.
Yeah, Aquino, your birthday is in July 2, isn't it? I have no fucking clue. I just said July birthday, PogChamp. I just assumed
just
that.
Throwing darts at the wall, but one of them sticks. I read the first half of Wiki's thing there. I thought he was going to say, I think my birthday's in July. I was like, whoa. Wiki is on something right now.
Look, I got coin news. It was in July. Spencer's in July too, yes.
Is he?
Yeah, I don't remember which day though.
I mean, well, I don't have that from.
I know Blake's because I've known him for fucking.
I have no idea what Blake's is.
15 years.
It's like a few months before mine, I know
it's
that.
It's March 6th.
There you go. Wait, 6th? Hit the boulders with your rank so they knock the blue tongues out of the way.
fuck, I'm gonna play mini game. Fuck, not very good at the mini game. Really not good at the minigame. Fuck.
You suck.
I don't wear. My B.
You suck.
It's hard!
She just got raped, it's your fault.
Jesus.
That's pretty dark.
Oh, goddamn. So I saw this girl on the bus today.
And you raped her.
Well, hold on.
I don't like where this
is going. Probably not going where you think it's going. But, have you ever seen somebody? And so, like, you look at them because, you know, you look at people, right? That's what human beings do to each other.
Uh-huh.
And you're like, you look like the type of person that's going to accuse me for rape for what I'm doing right now. That was her.
Did she?
I don't think so. Okay, I don't think she saw me look
did
at
did she with her eyes, though?
Yeah. The way she looked at me made me felt like she was accusing me of rape, so I'm gonna take her to fucking court for that. You know what I mean, though? Like, I just, like, looked at her and I was like, you look like you call fucking looking at people rape. Maybe not, maybe she's a perfectly fine person, but I have my doubts. Whoa, did not think that would hurt me. What the fuck is this shit?
The spikes.
Just out of nowhere? In the fucking jungle? Fuck! You died right after hitting that checkpoint. How did I lose 2 fucking lives?
You suck.
I know. What the fuck?
So,
most of my health was lost on that fucking slide, though.
My Calc 2 professor, he does this thing that I think is funny every time.
Okay.
Where he'll ask a very simple question.
Okay.
Where he'll be like, so is X plus 2, this is legit, something he asked. So X plus 2 is the same thing as X plus 1 plus 1. Right? And he was like, and everybody was like, yeah? And he was like, oh yes.
But he has this little Japanese accent, so he's like, ah, yes.
Oh, I got a good Japanese accent story from today, too. I'm pissed, by the way, I'm missing one thing. And this is a fucking huge level. Oh, I didn't even hit the fucking respawn fucking warpy things, either. Jesus Christ, I fucked this all up. Anyways.
Alright, Konya.
Oh, what?
You just also, Spencer, when's your birthday? I didn't...
July
7. What day? Hey, the one on the slide. You didn't get it.
I know, I'm missing 2.
Oh. It's 2 on the slide.
Where's the fucking things?
Where's the magic mushrooms, Wiki? Did you hide them?
It was weird because the portal to the hub was way back here. Maybe you hear that. So, my ECE teacher is really Asian guy, right? Really nice, quiet guy, right? This is not going to be the story I told you the other day, by the way.
Okay.
They start the same. I don't know where the fuck the mushrooms are at.
Don't worry about the mushrooms. That's fine.
Just realize there's never an excuse to take fall damage.
Yeah.
I'm just...
Oh, yeah, Spencer, I knew that. I forgot, but I knew that at some point. And Cornu... Yes, chips and pepperoni is great.
That sounds fucking amazing. I want that right now. I'm a little upset. Not gonna lie.
A little mama?
Yeah. So, like, little Asian guy, right?
Mm-hmm.
He comes into class today, and he's like, okay, everybody, today we learn about inductor. Inductor, very important. It let you do many things with circuits. Up until now, we only learned about resistors. So this will be very different.
Okay, I'll read
it. Like, every day in this class, we learn one thing. So today we learn inductor. So, my point being, we only have 40 classes. So we will learn 40 things this semester. Today is inductor. So, we do have a 50-minute class, though. 50-minute is a long time to talk about one thing. So when you come into this class every day, such as today, you should come in going, yeah, today we're going to learn the shit out of inductor. And I was just like, whoa! That took a turn. And the whole class
was lost. This is week 6. Why has this speech not come up yet?
I don't know. He always does this, like, we're going to learn one thing a day thing, right? Oh. But this is the first time he's, like, really gotten into it. And it's just the funniest thing to see. Ever. Today we learn the shit out of inductor. I do love that guy. He's great. He's, like, really entertaining, and he's like, also a good teacher.
A lot. It's up! Have you... Alright. Up until now.
What have you heard before? Wiki, what have you heard? What did I say?
I don't remember. Alright, see you later, Spencer.
Bye, Spencer. Where the fuck are the goddamn fucking mushrooms? I'm gonna kill myself. Where are they? If I take this, can I at least, like, get back? Okay, I get to the slide from here. That's all I care about. How much shit am I missing? Missing one of those 3 fucking guys. Jesus Christ. Oh, what? There's a fucking map? What?
What is this shit? It shows you what those rainbow things are?
Those are thunder eggs. Right?
Oh. Okay.
I believe. The question mark.
Those are the ones you haven't gotten of the thunder eggs.
But I... Oh, but the Thunder Egg's the ones I'm missing. I know where they're at. I'm missing the Opal, I'm missing the race, and I'm missing the guys.
Yeah.
That's not fucking helpful at all.
I mean, I bet it would be for the first 5.
Right. But those were easy to find. Also, I gotta find another cog. Fuck. I'm missing all kinds of shit. I'm sure the cog is, like, somewhere near one of the 3 fucking buildings is.
Hey.
Where did that come from?
The mines or the opals?
The opals. That must be a strong-ass magnet.
Yeah. To attract the opals? Yeah, it'd have to be. Not have much charge.
Shut up. But, like, no, because one of them was on that... What the fuck? One of them was on that goddamn slide. So it pulled it all the way off that slide. Damn. I have no fucking clue where to go now, by the way. Where are these goddamn mushrooms?
Mushrooms that blue.
Mushrooms? Or buildings?
Mushrooms to warp back.
They're at the end of the level. I saw some at the beginning of the level.
Well, I know that.
Can you take them from the beginning to the end?
I almost want to say they're in here. I remember them being in a weird place on this level. I think. I could be wrong. Okay! At the end of that slide? Okay. We're gonna go there then. How much you want to bet the race for this is on the slide?
Shit. Jake.
Yeah, I know. You're right. Fucking Wiki lied about the bats. And the fucking other shit with the bombs in Mario Galaxy.
Yeah, Cornu. He told us You know that in Mario Galaxy, there's that level where you have to blow up the trash with a bomb? He was like, you can shoot them with a star, and they explode instantly instead of taking 10 seconds. You know what? We tried that. Didn't fucking work. And we yelled at Wiki and timed him out.
On the real, though, that one actually was a lie. It really didn't work.
Yeah.
You can jump to the beginning from the open machine, but... I'm like so fucking iffy about every single waterfall here. I'm sure I missed a shit ton of shit around here. What is this? Fuck is this shit, huh? This just fucking leads here. That's fucking stupid. This level sucks. I remember not liking this level as a kid.
I'm glad you did it.
Oh, you're gonna do the better level though. I'd rather be doing this level. Oh, there's the- I knew there had to be a motherfucker around here. I'm still missing two of those. There's the cog.
Uh-huh.
How I get that?
Uh-huh.
Good question.
God, he's got fucking so much Pops. Vertical jump. I had to have missed like so much shit around here. Okay, there's that. Now we're just looking for two more bilbies.
Is the swimming controls awful?
I don't remember.
Oh, the level itself sucks for this one. The level itself sucks for this one.
Bilbies! Bilbies! Is there a bilby up here?
There is.
Look at that skill, Dallas.
Look at that ginger.
You're right where that motherfucker was.
The swimming is fluid. Seems pretty good.
It'd be hard to swim not in fluid. You know what I'm saying? Talking about fucking swimming in water, bitch.
So, I talked to my physics professor about buoyancy of something that's in a fluid, but it's in space far from other objects.
Okay.
We determined that it doesn't exist.
I believe that would be correct.
But there's no, like, proof.
Right. There wouldn't be pressure. Which is what causes buoyancy.
Is it scheduled to be in your house, like, tomorrow or Friday or something?
What was Wiki saying about golden cogs?
It's already there. When did it get there?
Getting all the golden cogs is something you don't anticipate me
getting. You're gonna have to buy an overnight shift issue.
Bitch! I will get every golden cog without a guide. I'll use a guide for other shit, maybe. But just cause fuck Wiki, can we get all the golden cogs without a guide?
Yeah.
Fuck Wiki. It's only like 150 of them. It'll be fine.
Okay, I'll just use a guide.
He's like, whoa, fucking dick.
He has made a correct statement. Fair is fair.
sound like one of those,
Man, fuck Quill's sanity. We don't give a shit about that.
You're right. He's not right.
Okay, I need one motherfucking building.
Like really
did you get on phones?
Yeah.
Oh, it can be a better car.
Yes, alright. Yes.
That's perfectly fine.
Wiki, thank you for the motivation.
I've wanted to die for years, and I've wanted Victor to die for months. Possibly more years.
You didn't know it until after you met him, but it might have been more.
Yeah.
Can you get that building?
I don't know where the fuck he's at, Dallas! Do you have any clue?
Not at all.
Is that because you haven't been paying enough attention to have any clue, or you still have no clue?
No, I just don't understand the layout of this level.
I don't either.
Because I've been playing.
I don't really understand. I kinda do. But not really.
This is like a fun speedrun, though. In the cracks.
I thought it was down in the cracks too, Wiki, but I looked. I think I'm out of cracks. Yeah, that just leads back. I don't want that.
You're a big fan of codeine.
Well,
it's a nifty run.
Oh, really? That's good, Colin.
Fuck. In high school,
oh!
I had a
fuck
a
yeah! That's funny.
See, I don't want to do like a pause and exit level in this game, just in case.
I don't trust it, yeah.
Right. The rest of the time. A lot of movement tech? Yeah. That's good, because the walk speed's pretty bad.
I was dead.
It's like not that hard to walk back to the fucking ending anyways. I don't know how to get there though. I know this will go there eventually. I'm surprised I finished this level as easily as I did, honestly. Well, yeah, this level sucks. It's like two areas.
They're I like, still think, I mean, probably a lot of people think Banjo-Kazooie is better than this.
Oh, I think that.
But this is nifty.
This is... I like it. It's fun. It's a fun time.
Would you hurry up?
I'm fucking trying, dude. Yeah, fucking... I told you it wasn't in the cracks, Wiki. You piece of shit.
So I just processed this. Motherfucker's trying to move the factory towers.
Yeah.
Did his mom almost let him?
No. She said, "What is that?" And he was like, and he sent her like the link to the page. And she saw the price and said, "Victor." And he had already switched it.
Yeah.
But then she got pissed at him and he didn't switch it back. Which is hilarious. I don't want that, do I?
I think that was the beginning.
No, that'll warp you to the beginning.
Okay.
I took that earlier. The things up here.
Well, my fault.
We have done this the most fucking backwards ass way.
Yeah.
God damn it.
Don't die again, please.
I will.
Yeah, I didn't know that.
Dude, that looked like that was not gonna hit me. I'm scared.
Yeah,
this looks bigger than Magic 2. You fucking died.
I was reading Wiki's comment. This is bigger than Banjo-Tooie.
I think so.
I've never played Banjo-Tooie.
I've seen it.
I've never seen
it. I've played parts of
it. I don't know. I mean,
for the first two or three
levels. Do you know it well at all?
Not super well. I know the ending levels are bigger than this.
Yeah. But like the beginning levels are not near the size.
I want to say the levels in this get bigger than this too, though. Plus, I mean, I would assume so. But this is just kind of a weird level.
Shadows on that rock are great.
My God, just let me out of here.
It's your controller this time. I don't give a shit.
I don't fucking give a damn what it's considered, Wiki.
We go for true 100%.
Okay, don't go in the level. Do not go in the level. You're gonna go get your extra rank.
I didn't arrest
So you need to, like, leave.
You're my bro.
You need to get the fuck out. You need GTFO. You need to go all the way out. Yeah, you're right. Fucking Spencer is a moron. Yeah, I did two trillion the opals!
He got the egg for it.
Suck my dick, Wiki. Suck my dick. You lying piece of shit. Lying. Go down there.
Down
there.
Jump down?
Oh, go get that.
Get that. 48
hours. Go jump for that. You saw what I was talking about, right? Right over here on the right?
Yeah. I'm not playing
get that.
I have a glide.
Yeah, you do. You need to go to that building over there, anyways.
Over
where? Wiki, I am your life. Don't fucking see that building right there? You gotta go in there. Don't pretend like I'm not.
I say poop at level 30.
You have a fucking poop schedule?
Keep looking tight.
Wrong one. That one takes thunder eggs. So, that one takes cogs.
Right, I'm gonna try.
No, I call it the tie. It's a machine. I
call it the tie.
Oh my! This is it's a zoomerang. The zoomerang.
Wiki, I'm not going to feel bad for making fun of a sick person. I have no boundaries.
Okay. So, let's start with thinking about a triangle, okay? So, all of the attributes of a triangle...
What's it do?
Attribute to its essence, like...
That's kind of cool, I guess. A triangle
has, you know, three sides and all of its angles, interior angles add up to 180.
I think it shoots farther.
Yeah, that's definitely got better range.
The concept of God.
That fucker is. Yeah.
This being that's all powerful has always existed.
And there is stuff around the hub world, by the way. So you're looking around.
About everything
around
so. When
you forgot about the marshmallows?
Of something like say,
how do you forget about marshmallows?
The triangles would be, like, we were thinking of different. Like, I might be thinking of the equilateral triangle. Okay, you know, I saw some triangle, but they're all
now should I take
the
this
concept
one
of three-sided figures.
You have to find all 25.
Oh, I thought that little machine said one.
Okay.
No,
so
that said one thunder egg.
When someone
you just found
says
a rainbow scale.
They can think of the concept of God,
yeah.
Then that's saying, like, okay, I can think of this being that's all-powerful, knows infinitely everything, and it's always...
Wiki says stop skipping through text.
Why?
But how can you say that you don't?
I don't know.
Fuck
you, just in there, by the way.
Think of
yeah, don't ruin us. What we get next? I don't know what we get next, but I'm fucking excited for it. You need a flamer to get through there.
Like what? Hold on. So. You're not saying that God...
He said you'll miss information that he'll have to tell you later.
When we think of God, we're thinking of a being
yeah, we're doing
always,
a,
that's always existed.
We're doing a Game Grumps drop.
But you're saying...
I read the text, I just don't listen to it. Because I read it faster than it says it.
You know what I think would be better? If you could identify the different levels from further away. Like that?
Yeah.
So you're not. So
I just realized there's absolutely no reason to ever use the normal boomerang now.
You're thinking of that. We're thinking of a being that's all powerful, has always existed.
I guess technically, like, you could probably throw it faster. But you don't know how, do you, you piece of shit?
Did
you
save
anyone today?
Funny you
should say that.
That's a platypus.
It is. Danger spike. Where's that, Chris? Well, it's the big dangerous looking spike out there.
Yeah. It's
pretty. She's an excellent swimmer, but she hasn't come home yet. Starting to get a bit worried.
It's
true. I'm on lifeguard duty, so could you have a look for me?
So like, he's saying, like, you, it's even like atheists say that they can, like, they can believe in the concept of God. Like, they give like, they give the concept of God, they don't believe it exists.
That's not what
if you can don't, if you can conceive of something that has always existed, then that kind of moves.
Boomerang's totally working the way.
Victor, that's agnostic.
What did he say for?
That's agnostic, what you just described.
What
you just said was agnostic.
Okay.
That's a. It's not a religion. It's a belief. I guess it's kind of a religion. It's a belief. You said atheist blank blank blank. You didn't describe being an atheist. You described being agnostic.
Okay. Oh. Well, I mean, that's a. I'm just kind of reverbing what my teacher said. Maybe I didn't do it right.
I don't think you did it right. Did you get the things?
No, I don't know. That's it.
I like how he still holds his hands as if he's holding them, though.
Is this, that's some ice or something?
That's a rock.
It's a rock. Why am I suddenly swimming faster?
Where are the boomerangs, Wiki? I wasn't...
They were in the water somewhere.
I was arguing with an idiot. I wasn't paying attention.
They spawned in the water.
Can you bite?
I saw them.
Okay. And then he gave this other argument.
In the pool.
This is kind of like, you know how you, like, you're arguing with someone and they're like...
It's in water.
Like their argument is like, oh yeah.
How do we even talk about missing information?
Like, oh, if you're right, then this.
Well,
this,
I saw it. I can't hear this, the game because Victor's yelling.
Oh, yeah. Kidding.
It's like kind of like, oh, this like a round, like a round square. A round square.
See, we
can't
get
exist because, you know.
Oh, it's supposed to be
a square. Is like can't be right.
You hit that button, it opens the door.
Yeah. See, that's why I don't read some of it. Some of it's dumb.
But there's a big old shark over there.
I saw it was a shark.
Also, is there shit around here that you should collect?
No.
Are you sure?
No.
Why are you fucking looking?
Because I have to go through all the names.
Can somebody make a running count of how many times I say mate in this game? That'd be great.
I read that one.
Saying,
look,
like, it's
look at me swim fast.
To like, be able to conceive of something that has always existed and not believe.
I do like swimming fast. That's nice. Is there shit, Wiki? Is there shit? I'm not seeing shit. I see no shit. Like, look at this. We're jumping around. I'm still not seeing shit.
You
seeing shit, Dallas?
One of the characteristics.
Absolutely no shit.
You've always been a billionaire. But one of the characteristics of God is that he is always
seen some shit.
Conceived of a being that has always existed and is like all powerful and everything. That's kind of contradictory to say that it doesn't exist. Yeah, and then if you contradict, they say that God doesn't.
That seahorse has seen some shit? Yeah.
That's like, hold on. That's like you trying to say that a triangle doesn't have three sides. It's like if you're being contradictory.
Do those huts have opals on them or anything?
Yeah, it does. Because, alright. So you're trying to say in that. So that means we're talking about different things. It means you haven't grasped the concept of God. It means we're talking about two different things.
You don't. It is. Look. You ever go to like a mental hospital and just hear a retarded person yelling? It's that. Yeah, you're right. You're very right. There's like no good outcome. It's not.
That's because they want to argue for the truth of a claim.
I don't mind talking about it.
You ain't gotta make arguments that are valid,
It's not me having any part of the conversation. I'm just witnessing it.
Right.
See, the example I'm about to give, I'm pretty sure
that and has the, what is being said is stupid. Fuck you, Wiki. We use the Zoomerangs whenever the fuck we want. That nigga straight up died.
Yeah. I cut his snorkel. Which, by the way, doesn't work in the water.
Yeah, I know how snorkels work. I know how snorkels work.
I did when I was little.
I feel like most little kids don't. You know, you don't think about it.
Yeah.
I think as soon as you think about it, it's like,
as soon as you try it,
right. As soon as you take one and you try and swim underwater, you go, oh shit!
Uh-huh.
Did you do that?
Yeah.
You did?
Yeah.
That's funny.
It was in a little pool, though. It wasn't like I went.
You didn't drown and die?
I mean, that's the point of
it. It wasn't like I was in
the deep end of an actual pool. It was like one of the secrets. Okay, let's assume that God didn't exist, alright? Okay, this is the one. This is the Rebecca I was about to read. Okay.
I can't see. I don't know what these fish do.
Yes, Wiki. Yes, he is.
What'd you say? Hold on. Say what you said again.
I forgot about the underwater basket weaving.
Okay. What is that?
Seahorse.
Oh, dearie me. If this motherfucker talks underwater. If Ty fucking talks underwater.
Now I can't find him anywhere. Please, can you help me?
You know what? Good for them. Good for them.
There's no problems with
the argument. Am I looking for waves?
That's the one I gave.
What is that?
You're looking for those motherfuckers.
Okay. At least they glow. Yeah.
I really like how fast you can swim.
That's really nice. You move faster swimming than water.
Yeah, I know.
Hey, fuck you. I can't see. Oh.
Hey, I don't appreciate you two assuming genders. It lost its children. Okay?
They lost their trading because now you can use the plural pronoun. The plural pronoun. What am I doing?
I already hate this level.
I don't care.
I like it.
No, Kam lost his shit.
Oh, I'm absolutely
no. I don't care.
I like it as far as, like, a fun play. Like even the swimming mechanics look pretty decent. But, like...
Oh, yeah. Swimming mechanics are some of the best I've seen ever.
That's great. I remember
that's
them
the
not being turned out.
You gotta prove it.
I don't like the idea of running around this map trying to make sure I collect everything.
Oh, yeah, that's a good map.
But that's on us, I guess.
Yeah, but he's assuming, like, someone asked you why you believe in God. And, like, he says he can't give an answer, like, oh, I was raised that way. You know, I just grew up in church. I mean, that's the point of philosophy, though. He's a philosophy teacher. You have to. Huh? He brings up good points, yeah.
I wonder if I heard the other half of this would make more sense.
Probably not.
I know.
Pretty sure Mason's in the conversation.
Yeah, I know. No, that's why I'm, like... Philosophy. Almost 100% certain that it would get even stupider.
I mean, well, if I knew myself like he did, then...
Wait, how are you having a religious conversation with Mason?
Because it's about the philosophy class.
No,
but, like, the second God comes into a sentence, Mason is done. Like, Mason has left the building the second God comes up.
That's quicksand.
Yes, it is. Oh, yeah, the second swimming level sucks dick.
So you get to do a suck dick swimming
level. Yeah, but hold on.
Unless
You said, let's picture a world without a god. A characteristic of a world without a god.
How do I?
Doesn't mean.
What is this?
A characteristic of a world without a god means that world doesn't have the characteristic of God not always exists in that. But one of the fundamental characteristics of God is that He has always existed. And that if you can conceive anything that has always existed, then... Yeah, that's why it's so good. Yeah.
So confused.
I would love to ask my professor about this, but I'm not going to do it. Dr. Covert, you know, you can only talk to him. I mean, it's not him, though. It's Descartes and, you know, Anselm and all these really old, you know, 11th century. Yeah, but he's simplifying it for us, you know, understand.
The second one. Nope, I can't just move the right stick.
Yeah. It's not...
Wiki, he has no clue what you're talking about.
Okay,
just,
go ahead.
You gotta not worry about it. Dude.
I don't know where to go.
Not where you're at.
Clearly. Fuck it. Oh, I can still live?
Oh my god.
No, it's fine. I'm good. Oh, damn it.
Jesus.
Hit the coconuts. Thank goodness I have a zoomerang.
I swear to God, Wiki, if this does nothing.
Oh, you're talking
Wiki,
about...
Wiki, what the
about,
fuck? It didn't do anything. You piece of shit. You can't even hit the coconuts.
In the physical universe, every cause has had a...
You should hurry up.
They're
sinking.
There cannot be an infinitely long...
Well, fuck.
Hold on.
Jesus Christ.
I'm doing the palm thing, by the way.
Yeah, he's rubbing a hole in his hand, Mario Party 2 style.
Mario Party 1 as well.
And 3.
So that argument is...
Dude, you need a Nintendo glove.
That's the point of making a good argument.
Oh, he totally would, Wiki.
It's valid. Yeah, it is. It's
fuck.
If you can make an
Victor
argument,
would believe that his professor's name is Phil O'Sofficer.
Argument from ignorance, what do you mean?
Okay, let's try this again.
Yeah.
This actually would suck if you didn't have the Zoomerang. By the way, I want to point out, as a kid, I don't think I ever figured out to hit the coconuts. I'm pretty sure I just, like, man-moded my way across.
Are you serious?
I'm pretty sure. I never remember hitting coconuts. I do remember a lot of twirling the stick to get out of quicksand, though. Well, he can't read, so...
They're arguing over his philosophy teacher talking about the existence of God.
I don't really understand it either.
It's the philosophy behind whether or not God could exist. That's what they're talking about.
You're trying to create the head, that's what the argument.
I don't get that either. Well, what exactly? Can you elaborate?
Whether it's possible for somebody to believe it.
Oh, okay. Evidence. Okay. Whether it's possible for somebody to truly believe it, like, in their mind.
Right.
Without, like, and obviously you're never going to have physical evidence of it.
Right.
Okay.
And the, like, why, philosophically.
Okay, okay. That makes sense. See, that's an interesting topic. See, when intelligent people talk about shit, it's interesting.
I probably won't take philosophy.
I don't know how the fuck you got that from that, though, but...
What?
Good job.
You say, do you have an argument that's like that?
I mean, who has an Xbox? Fucking nobody.
Yeah, I want a Japanese Xbox.
I was given up. It wasn't,
so I can
it,
play.
Like, there wasn't evidence by empirical means. Like
Metal Wolf Chaos.
Outside and look. Fuck's
that.
See, like the cause.
The most
of
American game.
That's an empirical argument because they're like.
That was only
there's the universe. And like, and
is it the most American game of all time?
Yes.
But I was using.
How sure are you?
Mainly.
I'm pretty sure.
Like empirical like.
Describe what makes it the most. Give me like one example.
That was how
the President of the United States gets in a mech and blows up shit.
And that's by science.
With
like,
American flags.
Empirical means like. No.
What do you got?
I don't know. I was kind of thinking like maybe Duke Nukem.
It's close.
Because that's just like a bunch of dick jokes and. Shit. Never played it, but I'm aware of what it is, at least, you know. I forgot about these motherfuckers.
Yeah, me too. Should probably get back here with someone.
You should get up there.
Yeah.
I like the water effect that they have going.
It's working. That's how I got into this part.
Like how you look out and it like becomes a texture, but like right below you it's like clear.
Yeah.
Like
it's
that.
Not by ignorance, though, because we all know about concepts and...
See, Wiki knows. What the fuck is this? Fuck you.
Something's a tunnel, by the way. Wiki, I don't know if you ever answer. Is there anything important in those huts that you had to burn down?
Okay,
oh, this
dick.
This
is my favorite.
This can suck some dick. I'll point out you have 91 opals of 300.
You have to believe or not believe.
If
you
I get sick...
Like, I can't be tall and short at the same time. You can't have two things. At the same time.
I want to jump in so bad, but I know I shouldn't.
Fuck. What do you want to say?
So many things. You know, the right things, you know? Or at least valid things.
Uh-huh.
I guess it's an opinionative argument, so it's not a right thing, but
mm-hmm.
valid things.
That's because you can't
not
have
stupid
a third option. You gotta
right. We disagree on that, actually.
Because there's only two options. Like, what? Okay. That's like saying, oh, that's like saying, okay, I'm not tall nor
short. For, like, religious wise?
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. That's not what I mean by, like, valid shit or not.
Okay.
I don't want to say anything about, like, whether God's real or not. Like, that... Like, I don't see much reason for anybody to really, like... Oh, that's a weird one. That's like, there's nothing wrong with talking about that either. But, like, there's no reason to go out of your way to, like, convince somebody one way or another, you know? Like, that's kind of weird, too, I understand. Because, like, a lot of religions have, like, the whole thing about how you're supposed to, like, spread the word or however you want to say it, depending on what religion. But, like, don't go to the point where you're making somebody else uncomfortable, I guess.
Right.
At the very least.
What I always say is that you can, as long as you are...
Be
open to talk about it.
Yeah.
But don't shove it down someone's throat.
Share your thoughts and your beliefs. Like, that's perfectly fine. I think what you should do is educate people about your beliefs and thoughts, if that's what you want to do, right?
Mm-hmm.
But, like, they're always going to have to make the decision themselves. Like, you know, you can't make somebody's mind up.
A valid argument is where if the premises are true, the conclusion has to
be. And, like, it's perfectly fine to me, just whatever anybody wants to choose. Knock yourself out. If it's what makes you, like, the happiest or whatever.
That's what I've learned.
You can, like, live a good life that way.
Is that, an argument is premises followed by conclusion.
Just a big fan of everybody just being nice and getting along. Which is not how the world works at all for some fucking reason. But.
You're with minds. You're with share out of minds.
Yeah, and if it's sound, then it's true, so it can't be false.
Yeah, okay, if you believe that you gotta wear a posture strainer on your head, maybe you have some issues.
But I'm not gonna fight it.
Yeah, I mean, again, you're not really harming anybody. I might laugh at you. But I'm not gonna, like, tell you to take it off, honestly. Even though I'm pretty sure you're probably just doing that because you think it's funny. Which it is. Don't get me wrong.
Okay, Crash Course may have 5 million views, but I'm pretty sure they don't have...
Everybody do whatever you want as long as you're not bothering other people.
Shit.
But go ahead.
No, he does not.
That's because I've
learned it. Quite new. He has no clue.
What? No. He's too much of a pussy to try that. He's not real.
Oh, I mean, I wasn't talking about the drag thing. I was talking about no idea.
Fuck. Okay, once you're moving fast, there's no control.
Okay.
Well, that's with no precise here. Control. I straight up ran with that mind. Did you see that?
You should read this. Maybe a little bit, Koinu. I would say my roommate more so, though. Like, definitely. My roommate very much.
Oh, shit, I missed chips. Almost.
I would go more just uneducated.
I bet my opinion is that there is no gray area if you have complete knowledge of the thing. But no one has complete knowledge, so...
Yeah.
You can't... There has to be gray area of what you don't know.
Yeah.
That's not what we're saying, though. We're not saying, oh, there's no proof that God doesn't exist.
Yeah. That wasn't a gray area for him. That was a...
We don't know for sure. We're just pretty sure.
Look, I'd base my religion off of it. I mean... Yeah, but he's not paying attention.
To talk to my professor, J.A. Cover.
Slash, it wouldn't really bother me if he was.
You can think that. We're done with the God thing right now. You didn't bring it up because obviously it didn't. We're done with that subject now. We're on to something else. It's not moving on for no reason.
How do you know a mermaid? Do mermaids have vaginas?
Matter.
Enough. I hope so. I've had mermaid fantasies. I'm not gonna lie.
I mean, I've seen, like, some hot pictures of a mermaid and been like, hey, I would
fuck the shit out of that mermaid.
I don't like fish. I don't like fish, but, you know, I'm down.
Oh, that was a quote, wasn't it? Yeah.
Yeah.
I forgot that existed. In my bot. My bot sounds like my bot.
What kind of dreams you have, Wiki? I had some weird-ass dreams last night. Last night, I think I got back together with one of my exes.
That's terrifying.
Yeah, especially when you consider which one it was.
Oh no.
Yeah. Had some damn good sex, though. Oh!
You know that song?
Did Wiki look up duck penises? Oh no! Don't ever look up duck penises.
I have no idea anything about that.
You haven't seen
it. I've never seen
it. Stop the game right now. Hold the game. Duck penis.
We can't put this on stream, so.
No.
I'm doing an incognito window.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Do that.
Sweet, it popped up on the right screen.
You haven't seen a duck penis?
Duck.
Shit is wild.
I've seen the kid in the penis.
Nah, this is better.
What the fuck?
He's been enlightened.
Alright, how do I... What am I supposed to do here?
What the fuck, Wiki? My sister killed me in my dream last night, suffocating me with her breasts while I was shitting.
Wiki, I know you like dreaming about breasts.
But your sisters
doesn't
are
have to be
limit.
Your sisters.
Let's keep it classy here, okay?
Okay, so you don't have to repeatedly tap X, by the way. You tap X twice and then hold it.
Oh, okay. That's nice.
So swimming through air bubbles doesn't give you air?
Are duck cunts, like, shaped in a way that, like...
Duck penis is going.
Right. So are they shaped in a corkscrew? You've only got two bilbies. My fucking god.
This hole's pretty long.
This is crazy.
Can you jump that bitch?
No.
Yeah.
You normally dream about a roller coaster of death or floating through space linearly. I float through space sinusoidally, personally, but that's just me.
Welcome back, Ian.
We're talking about duck penises and duck cunts.
And
not the NES game, it's duck cunt with a C in there.
You look a thing. Found another one.
Is that how duck... Hunt came up in the first place, actually. Because duck hunt. I think it's very important that everybody see a duck penis, personally.
Should be taught in sex ed.
It really should. Because they're a thing, and...
You're right, they do exist.
And they're...
Yo, cock. know what makes this game better?
Huh.
Being able to collect things with boomerangs.
That'd be great.
I didn't even look at Wiki's chat message, I just...
Yeah, I know. You were, like, swimming in the pool as I saw it come up on Wiki's thing, and I was like, nah, my boy already got it.
Yeah, that was important.
Yeah, fuck you, Wiki. Dallas Stone needs your ass, or your lies. Because there was no cog in that pool.
Because we know your lies come out your ass.
Yeah, poopy lies.
Poopy lies. Skip some of those platforms.
Anal cavity deception. You only have 3 cogs. Holy fuck.
This level's pretty bad.
Jesus.
These levels are huge, Jordan.
This one specifically is ridiculous. You do have a map, though, remember that.
Yeah, I know.
Not that I think it's going to help a whole lot right now, but... Wiki, I always believe in you. Except for when you tell me how to beat video games, because it's always bullshit. Did you get all the way back to the start?
Is that right?
Good for you.
I went back here on purpose, I thought I missed something.
Remember when fucking Wiki told us there was shit around here?
No.
He told us that.
Did he?
Yeah. And he lied. Because I have still not seen a single goddamn thing on this beach. Fuck this. I'm gonna go piss.
There shouldn't be any psychological...
Alright, when you're done pissing, I'll be done with this one. I seriously got the things.
Show me the collection screen real fast. If you hit select, it takes you right to the collection screen, by the way.
Oh, okay, cool.
Yeah,
It's not about that.
Hey, I got
you and the person you're trying to argue with. 3 of the bilbies. You can agree.
God, it looks like you've done almost nothing.
I'm working on this one. How did I miss Quicksand Coat? Oh, wait,
you got Quicksand.
What do you mean?
Shipwreck, Nest Egg. What the fuck do those mean?
I have no idea. You have fun though, buddy.
Okay.
Don't forget, you're going to be done by the time I get back.
I'm going to follow these arrows.
Okay, that's probably good.
At some point, I stopped following.
I'm not saying you should do anything. It's like, if you can agree on a set of premises and lay it out in a way, and you're supposed to lay it out in a way that makes the conclusion you're trying to prove true. That's what the whole point of a valid and sound argument is.
Oh.
Yeah.
Fuck you, Sean.
It wouldn't be sound, but it would be valid.
Can I boom right there? Look, you pee a little faster than I thought you were going to. But I found the new area. I followed the arrows. Instead of just searching aimlessly. Granted, when I was searching aimlessly, I was finding other stuff.
I like the idea of Aussie Banjo-Kazooie.
Okay, while we're waiting on Dallas to finish this fucking forever level,
duck penises.
Gonna hit y'all with some memes.
Alright.
Dallas, I already sent you this one, but this one's funny enough that I want to read it on stream. Do you realize we live in a world where people lick each other's buttholes, and yet some of you still complain about double dipping chips? So, there's an ad in a paper or something, or like, somebody wrote something like an editorial or something. I don't know what it's from. It looks like it's from some kind of newspaper. It just says, "To all you hunters who kill animals for food, shame on you. You ought to go to the store and buy the meat that was made there, where no animals were harmed." It is captioned, "Folks, just remember, as you read this, this person probably drives, votes, and may have already reproduced. And that is why America will never be great again." That part was mine. Okay. So there's a shirt on Amazon that looks really stupid, and it says there are more than two genders. And when you go to order it, it asks for your gender. And it says that's male or female.
That's great.
Doc, I've got a problem. Every morning at 9, Doc, I've got a problem. Every morning at 8 sharp, I poop. What is the problem? I wake up at 9.
He was simplifying Anselm's and Descartes' argument.
Find yourself someone who looks at you like Trump looks at America.
Like on a test.
What the fuck?
So if global warming doesn't exist, then why Club Penguin shutting down?
Anselm, A-N-Selm, like, this is Selm, and then Descartes, B-E-S-C-A-R-T-S.
I'm gonna go find some more memes. Yeah, well, I remember this part.
I got a bunch of good ones for you. After I'm done with Selm. Maybe if we just chill for a little bit after stream.
Yeah.
You wanna go to Harry Grill?
Can.
Okay. Look, I got all the opals.
Hey, Dal, how are you?
Hey, good.
How the fuck did a platypus get up here?
Let me guess. Rex was worried about me again?
Yes, that's right.
Oh, fucking bikini on a platypus.
Well, a very good
host. She's hot, dude.
I fucked the shit out of the platypus.
By the way,
just don't get hit with that poison bark. Gotta keep away from that shit. I actually heard more about that. The actual reason they're making another Club Penguin game, though, is the original company that owned the original rights to the, like, first game got, like, shut down. Like, the studio went out of business or something like that. So they actually had to make a new one for legal purposes.
Should I take the magic mushrooms back? Like... Hey, Jordan, before you laugh your ass off.
It's too late.
Always nerds. Always has been. Yeah.
If you take the magic mushrooms back, can you take them back to the end?
Yes. You need to look this right fucking now.
Hold
that
on.
Is like my
I can get
favorite. Jesus Christ. That's amazing. You don't know shit about technology.
Yeah, because one of the characteristics of this guy that he has and always. It's kind of saying the same thing. Do you see that last sentence again? You read. Well, then it has always existed, isn't it?
Oh, God.
I hope that was enough.
Oh. The glorious pole-wiping master race. Jesus Christ, that's amazing. It's like my favorite thing I've seen in so long.
J-Dog, ladies and gentlemen. Do I have powers to do that? I don't even remember. I thought I had to manually add them. I don't know if I ever added this functionality. No, I can't do it. I never added the functionality.
Have you seen CeeLo's gold-plated fucking whatever?
No.
You know who CeeLo Green is, right?
Yes.
He wore that to, like, some award
yes,
show.
Yes, I did. I saw that. I didn't see, okay. Like, why.
I don't know why. Mum was walking up the stairs and Pornhub decided to freeze. I had no other choice. This dude punched in the screen of his laptop.
I've seen that. Dumbass.
Oh my God. Dallas, you're not gonna get this or find it funny, which means I hate you, because this is pretty genius.
What is it?
Okay.
I need to see it.
There's a... In SpongeBob, right?
Okay.
At one point, SpongeBob gets a belt from Mermaid Man that's supposed to make things, like, small. Or make things really big, okay?
Uh-huh.
And Patrick... But they can't get it to work. It keeps shrinking things. And the belt, like, says it has a big M on it. That's supposed to stand for Mermaid Man.
Okay.
And Patrick keeps going, oh, look, here's the problem. You have it set to M for mini, when you should have... And then he turns it upside down. So you should have it set to W for Wumbo. And then there's, like, this whole bit about, like, what the fuck does Wumbo mean?
Uh-huh.
Okay. Well,
I've heard of this.
Okay. Well, they have replaced SpongeBob's face with the American flag. And they replaced Patrick with Donald Trump.
Yeah, the difference
between how you know it's going to say
the island is the greatest.
You see the problem here?
Thing of a certain
no. You have it set to M for Mexicans when you should have it set to W for wall. He, she, we, Wumbo. Wombology, the study of Wombo. It's first grade, SpongeBob. SpongeBob's a shit.
SpongeBob is shit, I think.
Fuck you. You suck.
Word you meant.
Me and Abby used to watch SpongeBob all the fucking time.
You two are awful people.
No, we used to laugh our ass off. SpongeBob's funnier when you get older, I swear to God.
My mentally challenged cousins love it.
We're not saying God exists in the premise.
Yeah, like, it got a little dumber later, but man, like, the first few seasons of SpongeBob are fucking amazing. It does make for really fucking good memes.
That fish can eat you?
Yes, motherfucker, straight up ate you.
That's like saying,
it didn't even kill me or anything, it's just annoying. Well, Quickie, I don't read chat. I'm a bad streamer.
Every cause has a past cause except God, therefore God exists. Like, you can't do that because that's begging the question.
Not all men just want sex. Some men just want to go on walks and talk about how taxation is theft.
What?
I don't know.
Yeah. Shit, man, it's late.
I'm feeling like this will be the last level for tonight.
I feel like this is going to be the last level tomorrow morning.
We can give me some stats on
you gotta finish this level because we can get another boomerang after this level.
Maybe. I don't know if we'll find all the fucking...
No, actually, it's going to be this level and then a boss. We should beat the boss.
Okay.
Bosses are fun.
You made a wanking off comment? Oh shit, look at those boxes over there that you can get. There's more shit over here. I didn't even know this was here. Where am I?
I don't know, nigga. But you.
I dropped another class for this class because I thought it would be different.
I'm looking for above water shit, by the
way. I got it.
You what?
I'm looking for shit above the water.
Okay.
Now they're probably gonna talk about me. Like, look at Victor's love ass shot at fucking heart.
What the fuck, Coiner?
For the test.
Hey. What the fuck?
Fuck Netflix and chill. I want an IMAX and Climax, Hulu and Do You, Amazon Prime and Sexy Time, Crunchyroll and Fill Your Holes.
My favorite thing about those is that Netflix and chill doesn't rhyme to begin with.
Right.
So all the other ones rhyming is stupid.
Yeah. Alright, this is pretty good. It's a picture of an old man. Says, when you lose 70 years and fought in 2 wars only to find out your ungrateful fucking grandkids ordered pineapple on the goddamn pizza. So he puts a gun in his mouth.
You know, when you say it like that, it's pretty dark.
That's why I like it.
There's an egg over here. Why is there a fucking egg over here?
Louis C.K.
Oh, that's the fucking
time. I've never gotten laid because of the way I look. I'm the guy that women see and go, eh. And I'm like, I know. Let me just talk to you for a minute.
This guy's fast. He is a platypus. I guess he's a better swimmer.
Oh, no.
What?
This is... Oh, no.
You know, they're like...
Motherfucker walked the door.
Why?
I don't know.
He locked the door when he went and took a piss just now. Or a shit, or whatever he's doing. Anybody in chat want to, like, figure that one out?
We're still in the room.
Nigga left the room, with us still in the room, and he locked the door on his way out.
I think he just pretends that we're not here. I don't know if I'm winning, by the way. He's either really far ahead of me, or behind me.
No idea. You don't have to tap X, remember?
Yeah, but your controller sticks sometimes. Oh shit, he was really far ahead of me.
So, you know the meme that's like, you can't blank if the blank.
Yeah.
Yeah. You can't get them pregnant if they haven't had their first period.
Holy shit! Jordan!
What?
Why are you a pedophile?
I didn't make the meme! I'm not to blame for that meme.
I like the ones that are that, except they're like a different picture. Like, it'll be Goku from Dragon Ball Z. And it'll be like, can't raise your kids if you're dead! Because, like, in the first episode or two of Dragon Ball Z, he dies.
Awesome. Oh, I think the Cat in the Hat is becoming a meme.
Yeah. Yo, it's bitch.
Dude, look at that upskirt. The, like, live-action, really fucking creepy one. Yeah, it does. Quino. It's Australian speak, you know.
Like Australian speak.
Right. I listen to a lot of Australian podcasts. I can confirm they don't speak like that.
Okay, so that's the opals.
Although, actually, if you get like an Australian hillbilly, apparently they do speak like that.
The one that's near the center of the map is the one where I have to collect the children.
Mm-hmm.
And I don't know how to get to the other two.
Dude. Should we have traded off on things, by the way?
Maybe.
Oh my god!
Thought there was water.
There's no tunnel, Wiki. But, hypothetically, if there was, where would it be?
No, I figured there was a tunnel, but I feel like it's under that rock there. I know people on stream can't see where I'm pointing, but... Jordan's the only one that matters anyways, right?
That's right.
That's why I suck his dick. None of yours.
We have spent fucking almost 3 hours on this shit.
I thought you meant this level specifically.
No, but doing like 3 levels. And the first one took like 20 minutes, so... And mine took maybe an hour.
Yeah, this level's extremely long.
This is insane.
I don't think I've been like, that slow.
You're not, I don't think. Like,
well, for not playing the game ever before.
Yeah. Like, I mean, we don't know where shit is. And, like, you're, like, not even that close to being done. Like, there's still a fair amount of shit. Oh, there was a thing.
Where? Oh.
That would have sucked.
Good job, Jordan.
My eyes did a thing.
They worked for once.
Okay, but really, though, Wiki, about that tunnel that doesn't exist, where would that not be at? Can you get up there?
I want to. I'm trying to figure out how to get up there.
What about right here? Is this it?
can't read.
Right here. What is this? What's this? What's this? What's this about? Here. Okay. Hang a left right around this corner.
Nope.
Wait, turn around? Face the other way? Move around that pillar. Okay, never mind.
Okay.
There's a tunnel in one of the pools near the geyser. That's not right.
Whoa, okay. That just pushed me off. I figured it would be this rock thing. I guess not.
Yeah, I don't think so.
Yeah, that's an island, I guess, not a hole.
Yeah.
Okay, so back through this tunnel here. Where was that again?
There.
Okay, I was going the right way.
Okay, let's like get out of here and then like hit me back up with that map. Okay. Wait, you see like the individual pools, right?
Yeah.
Okay, check each one.
I don't want to fall off of here.
Is this it?
It looks like it.
No, this is where you came in. Oh, no, this is it. This is it. Fuck you! Yeah.
We did it.
We did it! We did it without Wiki's help.
I mean, I would have done it without Wiki's help. I was looking for that.
Yeah, I know. Wiki, I'll say it's painful. This level has worn me out on its charm. Don't jump off the edge of this, by the way.
Like this?
Yeah. Don't fucking do that. Shut up. Yeah. There's like a whole other half of the level over here.
Good, I need a magnet. The nest! Thank goodness. I thought there was going to be.
Maybe we're too focused on 100%. You can't be too focused on 100%, Wiki.
The only way to get 100% is to get 100%.
Yeah. It's all about the prize, though. Miley Cyrus wrote a song about it.
What was that song?
I don't know what it's called.
What did it say?
Huh?
What did it say?
So it's not about how fast you get there. It's not about what's waiting on the other side. It's the prize.
Oh. Oh.
You know that song?
Yeah, I know that.
See? The whole song about it.
I need to get you some of this shit. Please? Please. Cool. Fine.
I don't know about that one. Is that what you're supposed to do? I don't think that's what you're supposed to do.
No.
Go around.
It looks right.
It definitely said something about a shipwreck, so
yeah.
There's definitely a thing around here.
Oh, fucking you.
That motherfucker. I do appreciate the Mario 64 rules with the air breath life.
I do too.
Oh boy. No. Quino, you're dumb. That's not the song. Stupid. It's the prize. Fucking Google it.
man, this is the best game.
Oh, there's a button? Okay.
Oh.
That'll make a lot of sense, actually.
Wiki says, it's probably not fucking button either.
Is that it?
Sure.
Nope.
Go up on the island. There's a button in the ship.
Well, I bet it's on the chimney.
Wait.
Coyne, you don't
I mean,
have
that
to
sounds
change,
right.
You don't have to change the lyrics from a Google search.
No, that actually is the lyrics.
I know.
No, because, I mean, but, like, it honestly doesn't say any of the part that we're concerned about anyways.
Oh.
But, yeah, that is the correct song, I believe. I want to ask, but don't.
I got stuck on the ship, by the way.
No, Wiki, it's your fault. You brought it on yourself.
Like, okay.
No, that song is It's the Prize. Obviously, you typed in It's the Climb on Google, and it did one of those did you mean things. Yeah, look out for those. They get you every time.
What?
I'm talking about the bot.
Oh, is it called WikiBot? Or Wiki the Bot?
I think it's Wiki the Bot.
That's fine.
Yes, type the whole song. But use the correct lyrics.
I don't think you're supposed to be able to do that.
Dallas, I'm sorry I brought this on you. The fucking thing says shipwreck, right?
Yeah, Wiki said there's a button on the ship.
Okay, now, Coyne, like Dallas was saying, you didn't have to, like, go through and change. Like, I mean, I understand it's pretty simple to, like, control F for climb, or for prize, and then change it to climb. But you didn't have to do that. Like, my count.
Wiki! Help! Are you sure there's a button on the ship?
Like, God. Literally the entire lyrics to this fucking song. I don't think there's a button on the ship, dude.
I think it's one of Wiki's lies again.
I do too. Go to the map for me. Go to the, like, screen that shows all the shit. Shipwreck. But Wiki, if the button's inside the ship, how do you get to the button? You can't get inside the ship.
And the only, like, entry point is that little chimney thing.
Which doesn't seem to want to work.
La 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 la.
There's definitely a hitbox on that.
Yeah.
Wiki, help! Oh, wait. Go in the back of that cab that you're at right now.
I went to the back on it.
Like, in between it and the smokestack?
I'm pretty sure. Here?
Yeah. Okay. Thought I saw some.
Guess not.
There's nothing on this fucking boat right now. I don't see how it's a problem. Just don't sleep. Which is something I'm not going to get to do if we can't figure out how to finish this fucking level.
Wiki, I don't need a YouTube video.
Yeah, we said we're not using a guide, Wiki.
I saw I only need 5 more opals.
And 1 more cog.
And 1 more Bilby. Yo, sick, I got all the opals. I don't even know where they were.
You know what you should try?
What?
You should try going underwater, and on one side of the ship, there will probably be a hole. Through the hole, you'll probably be able to see the button that you have to hit to open the door on the opposite side of the ship. Probably. Just a guess, though.
If I could swim down, that'd be great. That's the one thing there isn't a button to do.
Yeah.
You can't turn the camera either.
Is that a hole? No, I bet that's the door that you could probably open if there was a hole on the opposite side.
Ah.
Hey, look, a hole. And if you look through it, I bet you can find a switch to open that door.
Jordan, you're a genius.
I know. That's why I go to college. Didn't lock the fucking door this time.
Nope. Sometimes he does, sometimes he doesn't. Sometimes he's retarded, sometimes he's not. Well, I mean, he always...
No, yeah, I was going to say, he's always retarded.
But that specific thing, sometimes he does in a retarded manner, and sometimes he doesn't.
Yeah. Holy Wiki, fuck, I want to kill myself.
Wiki, you could have just said that there's a...
a button... Point new, that's because nobody's on one side of the ship. He could have.
Right. I'm the second closest, though.
Yeah. It's still not very close, because I'm like...
Really smart.
Yeah, like, it defies words and logic. You got all the opals, by the way.
Yeah, I told you that.
I didn't listen.
I know.
Yeah, it's just... It's completely unfair to even consider anybody else, like, trying to be as smart as me. Yeah.
Can I jump off it now?
Maybe. What are you missing?
2 little fucking seahorses.
2 seahorses?
The one on the right is the opal.
Right.
And then Bilby.
Jesus Christ.
I hope that was okay.
And a cog, right?
And a cog, yes.
You know what it is? The boobies don't make noises.
Wiki, is that the second time you've told me I'm gonna get an STD and die? There's a bilby on that edge.
I'm missing the second.
You know what somebody should do? Make a map of the bilbies in each level. Since there's a map very conveniently provided. You know?
Mm-hmm.
I mean, they should do that. Because right. If I had to guess, if you Googled it, you probably wouldn't be able to find one.
That's a shame.
It is.
Fuck this. You know what it is? Bilbies don't make noises. Gingers make noises.
Yeah, they do.
Jordan does not wear glasses, but his vision is bad enough that he should.
You know what also would be great? If this was a popular enough game to easily find a walkthrough online. Because apparently it's not. I would assume. Also, this motherfucker lied about a bilby on this goddamn edge.
Wiggy!
That's hentai. Oh, well, that's cheaty. We're not gonna do that. There's a code that you input that will make lines appear in the sky that point to all the collectibles.
Fuck.
That's a little too cheesy.
Yeah.
I'm not okay with that one.
Beneath what? Oh, beneath the edge.
Yeah. Fuck yeah.
Wiki, why do you have all this shit memorized?
I swear to God, Wiki fucking runs this game. Was that your last building?
Yeah.
So now you need a golden cog?
I need a golden cog and 2 seahorses.
Okay.
Did you really like this game that much?
I like the gameplay. This level can suck my dick, though.
There's a seahorse. I'm starting to get a sense of direction in the water. Like, if I played this anymore, I could understand where I was.
Again, if I had to guess, I bet if you went on the internet, a lot of fucking people couldn't find the last cog in this level.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
But is it all the people that couldn't find the last cog? Or just a lot of them?
A lot.
So there were a few that did.
Right, like, I mean, there's walkthroughs for the game. Not good ones, but... Dude, I gave the fuck up on the golden cogs when I was a kid. Like, the second level, I was like, fuck that shit.
Because you were dying.
Huh?
Because you were dying.
Yeah. My elementary school was apparently really bad. According to everybody
I
know.
It was known across the land for...
I didn't know it was bad!
For kindergartners cussing.
I didn't know it was bad until I was in, like, middle school, maybe high school. I never thought it was that bad. But let's see, I'll tell you guys some of the stuff.
About the sixth grader that smoked a cigarette.
We had several kids get expelled for smoking. That was, like, a fairly common thing. We had one smoke a cigarette in the bathroom and throw it out in the trash can, and it caught on fire, and we had to call the fire department. We had one kid who got into a fist fight with my sixth grade teacher. I want to say we had an actual lockdown one day because a kid brought a knife. I think. I could be wrong. And, like, yeah, the kindergartners there would tell you to fuck off. And I saw nothing wrong with this.
No, the last one.
You still got a golden cog to find, though.
The last one.
You get a golden cog to find.
The last one. Who the fuck's Seahorse?
Okay. Have you turned in the,
vocals now? Where am I? Yes, Ian, it is a fucked up school. So is Jordan. Now we know why.
I am not fucked up.
You're not a fucked up school, you're right. You are.
I am not fucked up at all. I'm perfectly fine.
Fuck.
I know.
It is 12:50. That means no Harrison Grill. Now, something I was supposed to tell you, wasn't there? You know what it was? Oh, memes.
Memes. I just want this fucking cog. It's all I need in my life to be happy. Have you hit a button near Danger Spike yet? In this general area you're at now, have you hit a button?
What did the button do?
Okay, I'm gonna just read this to you. Go to Danger Spike, then as you come in, go right instead of left. You will see a set of platforms, but no way to get up.
Yes.
You've done that?
Yes, because that's right here.
It said go right instead of left, though.
That is right. You come in from... Where do you come from? Oh.
I don't think that's right, dog.
Well, okay. It's from the other side.
You should get like above water.
Well, this is faster too.
Oh yeah, left, hard left. Left around this. Go back underwater. There's a button down there.
Pretty sure I hit that before.
Did you?
Lucky new.
Hey, this ain't on me. I haven't been paying any fucking attention.
What else?
You got the one by the open machine, right?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, I'm gonna go use this shitty walkthrough that I was trying to avoid using. But it might actually help. Problem is there's 10.
By the geyser? I don't even know how to get to the geyser anymore. Wait. If there was one, I got it. I went across all the platforms.
Okay, you've gotten those. Got that one. Small land part near the underwater tunnel leading to the quicksand.
That's descriptive.
Right.
Now, where's the underwater tunnel? It's the quicksand.
Here? Wait, here to your left.
This is the quicksand?
Yeah. The quicksand's right over there, right?
Ricky said that the bathroom. Let's check it first, just so you know. He's wrong. Did you go across this platform or something?
Right, which you've done.
Okay, so small land part by the tunnel that leads to the quicksand. Is that what you said?
Yeah.
What's like over here?
Wait, let's just like run around the edge of this.
Maybe that's what it's talking about right there.
I don't know, it said land.
There is land there.
Probably this. It looks like you got that.
Yeah. I guess we're going right here. Mark that one as a question mark in your brain.
Okay.
bottom of one of the water holes in the quicksand area. I think that would be the one that was in one of these holes over here.
Yeah.
Okay, which I got. In the shipwreck area at the top of a small mountain on the beach.
Yeah.
At the bottom of a water hole where you found Bilby number one.
Fuck, I don't know.
Right.
What? I got the one on the small mountain next to the shipwreck area. It was right there.
After going through the underwater gate at the start, go to and climb the pillars to reach the golden cog on top.
You got the one by the other one, not the other one. Jeez, I'm gonna bash your face.
Okay. I'm so confused.
Wiki, did you see it?
Are you talking about the one by the quicksand area? Which one are you talking about, bruh? And that was the last one I just read you, so.
I got that one.
Yeah, we totally got that one. It was like right here.
Yeah, it was right here. The bottom of this.
Okay, I'm gonna scroll to Bilby number one.
Okay.
After going through the underwater gate at the beginning of the area, swim left and climb on the wooden platforms until you reach the top one with the Bilby.
Okay, so you enter the gate. There's wooden platforms.
Okay, so there's a Bilby on top of all these.
Right.
Not okay, there's a pool near this that would have a golden cog in it. Just map.
That.
Go to your right. Go up on that, right there.
Can you drop down in the middle of this? No.
I'm gonna shoot myself.
I think this might be land, actually.
Yeah, I think you're right.
I'm gonna try that one down there. These? That. You can hit those on the way.
We are searching pools, Wiki.
Yo, here. I saw yellow for a second and got really excited.
It's not by the quicksand, Wiki. I got that one.
The one in the pool by the quicksand. He got the one in the pool by the quicksand.
And I just went back to show you that I got it.
Yeah, I specifically remember him getting it, and then he obviously just went back there.
I didn't have any YouTube videos.
What do you mean, no? Yes, he. We were just there! He swam back down into the hole!
How do I get up there?
Huh? I don't have any better ideas, so do it with you, Simon.
Yeah, that's what I'm doing.
And people fucking complain about TikTok Woods.
Quick one.
What did I say?
TikTok.
You know what I meant.
Alright.
Okay, we're gonna check every fucking pool. One by one.
Is there a pool over on this side?
I think he just Jesused there for a second.
Yeah, I was gonna mention it.
No, I'm not. I don't think.
No, hold on. We're gonna start all the way over here.
I mean, you can see the pools on the fucking.
Alright. I thought that might have been a pool right there.
No.
So. Here's the first one.
Pool numero uno.
This is
I believe
where I
this
in.
Is where you came in, yes. Yep. Okay.
It's over here.
That leads to another pool.
Which this one is...
That one.
The big middle.
Yeah. You can see the tunnel on the map.
You can?
Yeah. It's very faint. But it's there.
Oh.
Okay, let's get back out of here. Go to the one just south of the one you came in from?
Yeah. Why are there two fucking cogs in pools next to the quicksand?
Told you it wasn't here.
Oh, for the love of God.
It's saved, so I'm pretty sure you're safe to hit exit level, by the way.
I don't trust it.
Yeah, I know. That is like... The risk is not worth it.
Gordon is still here, like... Waiting for that situation to resolve to laugh at it either
yeah,
way.
Just sitting there lurking, make the coin, U-Bot!
We already turned in opals.
We turned in the goddamn opals. Yeah.
That
fuck
happened.
You. There, we're even. We missed the fucking thing for an hour, and you've said the opal thing twice now. I'm gonna kill myself. That was the longest level I have ever seen.
I told Brittany I'd be back after my turn.
How long ago was that?
She said she would probably fall asleep, which I knew. It was an hour and a half ago.
Oh my god.
I don't even know where the end ring is, actually. Do you?
I have no clue. Right there. Right there. It's nigga.
Oh. It wasn't rainbow. I know. Just go buy the other boomerang. It'll make me happy again. I just want to see what new boomerang we got. That's what you want, Wiki. Calm yourself. Maybe this boomerang will make it all worth it.
No.
Are you nuts? Maybe it's the coolest goddamn boomerang. If it's the kaboomerang, it's worth it.
Oh, I thought you automatically got that last.
No. That's the boomerang.
Oh.
I guess they're not skip the text. Smashing.
Smashing. In the ring
machine. Why is Ty's name both capital?
We created a multi-ring.
Oh, this is sick.
According to my calculations, the multi-ring will allow you to throw a lot of rings at the same time. Cue beauty!
Alright, I'll leave. This compensates my need to always be throwing rings.
Yeah.
That is pretty fun. You ate? Yeah. He only caught four of them. Yep. He only caught four.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
No, it's bedtime.
I'm with that. Bedtime.
What percentage are we at?
32.
Huh. That fucking level. Holy shit. Oh my god.